So in this chapter, we're discussing about modem. Modem is a hardware device that allows a computer to send or receive data across a telephone line or cable or satellite connection. You must be using modems if you have a net connection at home. So there are two types of modem. One is a dial-up modem, another is a broadband modem. So this depth into types of modems and the features are not that much important. But anyway, because banks have a lot of focus on information technology, in bank interviews, they can even ask this individual company. So it's better to prepare them. Not that much important, but on a safety side, better prepare about modem and broadband because you are using a day-to-day, okay? So if it might so happen that someone from IT department might be on the bank panel, in which case you'll be more interested to ask questions related to broadband and all. So it's better to be prepared. So there are two types of modems, dial-up modems and broadband modems. Dial-up modems are traditional modems, like they use a dial-up network. So that will be, data will be converted between analog and the digital form. So analog form is like what is used on the telephone lines. Digital form is used on the computers. Okay. So there'll be an external dial-up modem that plugs into a computer on one end and to the telephone line on the other end. So you must have seen this cables. They'll be having two ends, and one will be attaching to a computer, another to a telephone line. So that will be a dial-up modem. So modern dial-up network modems, they will be transmitting data at a speed of 58,000 bits per second, but there are some inherent limitations. Okay, so in practice, you'll get a very lower transmission rate. So if you have connected to a dial-up modem, maybe all these days we are only doing through broadband modems. But earlier, there used to be these dial-up modems where the devices customarily used to relay through a speaker a special sound, a distinctive sound. So that will be used to. It will be a very similar pattern. So just by listening to the sound, you can verify whether the connection process is working or not. Okay, but these days we are using broadband modems a lot. So broadband modem, like those used for DSL and cable internet access, they use some advanced signaling techniques. So the speed will be much higher than traditional dial-up modems. So they're often referred to as high-speed modems. And these external broadband modems plug into a home broadband router or any other gateway device at one end, and at the other end will be a the internet interface such as cable line. So these details, the technical details, might be difficult for you to understand. So just in this chapter, understand what is a modem. So what is a modem? A modem is a hardware device that allows a computer to send and receive data over a telephone line or a cable or satellite connection. Two types of modem. What is a dial-up modem and what is a broadband modem?